thanks to a realtor, Rob, we've found our cottage in the Halliburton Highlands.
As long as it's not going to slip off its piers and slide into the lake.
It's a bit of a slanty shanty, but we're about to take care of that.
Big plans mean big bills.
Ooh, $5,000.
Oh, another $15,000.
The renovations are well underway. While you're doing all this heavy work, we've got a dock that's actually been floated in across the lake.
Without the house being done yet?
Yeah.
Yes. The pressure's on.